Ganun ko. Yan, ganun.
Hey guys, good afternoon. This afternoon, we are going to perform a basic rappelling. So, I have my companions with me. This is a three-story building, and we are on the third floor. And this afternoon, we are going to perform a descending rappel. Okay? So, please enjoy as you watch our video. Start with our rappel. We need, you know, some things. And first of all, we need a kind of rope that is really used for rappelling. And you can just search in YouTube or Google what kind of rope is best for rappelling. So this afternoon, we have this kind of rope here. It's very strong rope, okay? This is 50 meters rope harness, okay? Harness, it will support us, our body weight, as we go down to the building. All right, we need also, of course, the helmet, okay? Helmet, and we need also gloves. Of course, without this, we cannot do rappelling. So, first of all, we need the figure of eight. Okay, we call this otso, figure of eight. So we have 1, 2, 3, figure of eight. Okay, 4, figure of eight. And we have also another descender. Okay, figure of eight with the hook. Alright, and we can use this also later on. You have to check the key end of the figure of eight that you will be using. It must have at least 25 key end, and this one is 50 key end. Alright, meaning it could carry
more than 5,000 kilos.
Alright, and this is 35 key end. Alright. And the rest here are for children. This is only 25 kN. This one. And we need also, of course, a carabiner. Are the carabiners. Right? We have 1, 2, 3. Okay. And I have another carabiner here with me. So we have, I think we are ready. Right? Are you ready, guys? You know?
Yes.
So, lahat ito sila mamaya ay bababa po, mga kaibigan. So, gusto lang nila na uunahan ko. Kailangan natin ng helmet. Okay? Kasi yung helmet, usually, lalo na kung sa, ano tayo, sa mga cliff tayo nagrarapel, sometimes may mga falling rocks. Yeah. So baka mo mahulugan yung ating hole. Una, lagay mo carabiner, ha? Lagay nyo sa harness atas nyo. Okay? Sa harness, para hindi po sa mga beginners, no? Tsaka sa mga dapat, ano, talaga may safety measure. So ito po yung ating safety line na gagawin. Okay, G-man? Ito yung, ano mo, safety line mo, ha? Safety line ko, ha? Okay, ha? So, gawa ko ng figure of eight. Look. Okay?
Look.
Okay? Yan po. Yan po ang, ano, ito, dito tayo papasok sa ano, sa malaki. Yan na. So ito yung screw sa carabiner ko. Ha? Yan. Then lock. Huwag kalimutan ilock ang carabiner, ha. So may safety lines ako diyan. Okay? Lock. Okay. So ito na yung babaan ko. Okay? Dito ako hahawak, ha? Dito ako hahawak. Right? Saka, so ito. Okay? So, yan po, ha? Dapat, nakahawak ka dito sa likod mo. Okay, ha? Dito yun, dito sa, dito yung kamay mo. Okay? Okay?
Did you the...
And habang ka bumababa ay i-release mo to. Itong dito sa kabila, ha?
Yeah.
Okay. Sige. So yan po mga kapatid, ha? So yan po. Habang tayo nagre-release, release ka lang ng kunti.
Kunti lang.
Okay? Habang ka bumababa, try to stride your legs.
Yes.
Okay? Stride mong legs. Wala ka ng ano, tamakan, pwede mong ibaba. Yan. Yan. So, yan. Abo, sikat-sikat ka. Muna ang... Okay? Sa ascent naman, kailangan mo magtali ng ano, tawag dito, nut. Ha?
Guys,
akit ako ha, dalawang prusik nut. Dalawang prusik ang gagamitin. Bato. Ang isa ay para sa sumunod ko. Halhal po. Tatlong three stories building. Yan. Yan po mga kapatid. Ito. Ito po yung gamit ng prusik, ha. Prusik nut para ascend. So ganito lang, dalawang ganito lang. Okay? Tayo po ay makakaakyat na ng third story building. Yan po. Dalawang ganito. Isa sa ating support, isa sa ating paa. Okay? Okay, good.
Ipagpilotin
mo. Tatlo nga. Okay, sikat. Tapos buhi. Yan, good. Yan. Yan, sige.
First time ko pa itong gagawin sa buong buhay ko at sa mga taga-Romblon ay chinang kayo at
enjoy!
Kaya to!
Sabi ko marami naman nagmamahal.
Hindi lang halata.
Hindi
nagsasabi kasi ako rin.
Try!
Bika!
Ang paa mo, paa. Yan, ganun, yan.
Ibaba mo yung ano mo.
Okay, ha?
Ang ganda.
Sige, ha? Sige, muna.
Gusto
lang ako enjoy.
Go! Go!
Okay na?
Oo, dyan.
Bitay ka. Sige, go.
I-release. Okay. Wait. Okay, picture tayo, ha?
Woo! Woo! Wait
now! Oh, picture tayo dito. Tingin tayo dito.
Sige.
Sige. Sige. Uwi ka ng...
Go, go. Nakurog ka.
Daw pa nila siya. Alright. Amuya ba, soy? Okay, guys. Malapit na po.
Try to jump. Not ako.
Mga viewers at...
Maghawak sang ano, rope, upang hindi ako ma-falling down.
Sige, straight. Okay. Sige, sige, go.
Masakit, guys.
Okay, okay, go, release.
Para po ito sa aming kaibigan dyan. Ano pangalan ko?
Okay, balik, kira.
Wait lang.
Okay. Yan. 1, 2, 3, go.
Yan.
Okay. Baba.
Okay.
boss. Okay na, boss.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Good.
Basta yung training namin, basta yun.
Kaya, kaya,
kaya, kaya. Ibuto, ibuto. No.
Tatawa ako sa pinagagawa natin. Hindi ako kinabahan. Natawa talaga ako.
Yan. Yan ang
What's up mga tanda? We're back again with another video.
Right. Noong una, nakakatakot. Pero pagka naka rin, masaya. Sobra. Masaya talaga
takot
sa
si ma'am guys. Takot
yung
si ma'am.
Una, yung una pa.
Bakit nalangkot ka?
happy kayo.
Nana,
pero
siyempre,
ano?
Nan, kinabahan po si Juwens, guys.
Happy kayo, full ba kayo? Okay, bigyan. Hello guys, thank you so much for watching our video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and always hit the notification bell for more coming videos, Taurus Ministry.